is we're going to talk about hopping the front end of the bike, basically. Now, getting the front end of the bike to move is done with two things. Yes, the suspension is key, but at the same time, to understand the body movement of what was required to get the bike in a motion that will help it move around. The movement that we just spoke about. And that's how to move the front end.